Okay, gum in the hair, not too much, but hi, this is Babes. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. So as you see in today's title, I'm gonna be doing like a checking off my to-do list type of video because I have a lot to do. Tomorrow I'm going to Chicago for the weekend, just like a little getaway trip, even though I literally just came home yesterday. Not really getting away from much, but I'm trying to get away. So that's what we're doing, and we have a lot to do today. Like, just a lot of maintenance stuff. So before we get into this video, please give it a like, video, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, because it's upping on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And with that, let's get into this video. Alright y'all, so the first thing I do want to say is thank y'all so much for 1300 subscribers. I've been trying to hit 1300 for a long time. Like, I stay at like 1,298 for like weeks, and I was just sitting here kind of like getting not depressed, but I was just so sad. I'm sitting here like, why can I not reach 1,300? But yesterday I did, so that was like some good news, because I need some good news yesterday. We're prepping for Chicago, so this is gonna be a separate vlog from the whole little Chicago vlog. And I also need to charge my camera because I haven't charged my camera in a long time. But that's besides the point. Let me give y'all a rundown of what we got to do today on my to-do list. So doing my hair, which is what we're doing right now. I need to pack, I need to get a pedicure, I need to go shopping, and I need to do my eyebrows, and I wanna get a book from the bookstore because I'll be on the train for about 5 hours, so that's pretty long. So yeah, that's really all that I got to do today. Seems like a lot to me because I want to find like 2 outfits and I'm gonna have to shop in person, and that's just so difficult, but we're gonna figure it out, because y'all know I got clothes at home and I brought clothes here, but I just feel like I need an outfit for the trip, you know what I'm saying? So we gotta figure that out. But we're gonna do this hair. I'm gonna do this hair off camera because y'all know how I struggle and it's not gonna look right. But y'all see the before, and I'm gonna show y'all the after, and we're gonna continue to get into this video. So just stay tuned for the after, because hopefully the after eats. I'm not even doing too much, but hopefully it eats. Fingers crossed. All right y'all, here is the finished product with my hair. I just straightened it as much as I could. It's really staticky. I don't know why it's like really staticky, but y'all can see my cut. I'm about to get dressed so I can go get some food, and then I need to start heading out and run my errands, get my pedicure, all that type of stuff. So hair is done off the checklist. I'm about to check that off, and I forgot that I want to go to Apple and get me some new headphones because I stepped on mine and I broke them. So we're about to get out of these clothes and put some real ones on. Alright y'all, so I'm all set. Let me show y'all what I look like. What it's giving today. It's 80 degrees in Detroit. So sheen top, shorts, I don't know where. And then Michael Kors on a few Don't Mind the Dogs, because we're getting them done today. And hair by me. So I'm finally going out to go get this food, and then I'm gonna go start my day. Let me talk to y'all later. And then I need to go get my toes done. So I'll do that soon. But let's see. I wanna do a drive with me, but I don't have no thing. I don't have no tripod. So I got y'all up here looking real ghetto. I love my car, like I love driving, like this is the stuff that I miss when I'm away at school. The driving, like the simple act of driving, is just the best thing in the whole wide world. Hold me closer than this, trying times. She said you felt something for me. He said what? I don't know when. Based on the secrets you send, based on the way you apologize, and you get to see me and then. Alright y'all, bag secured. I told myself I was not gonna eat McDonald's while I'm here. My grandma was like, I want McDonald's. And I'm like, well, grandma, I can't tell you no. Like, I can't tell you that I want a McDonald's. So like, let's get some McDonald's. People are literally so friendly. Like, the people at McDonald's were so polite. I was like, so not shocked, but like, that's nice. People are
Nice. So I'm about to go before my food get cold, and I'm gonna talk to y'all when we head back out so we can get our toast done. Alright, y'all. I am at the eyebrow place. Oh, y'all can't see it, but it's in the corner. They were iffy on me recording last time, so I'm not even gonna. We're not tussling today with them ladies in there. I'm just gonna go and get these eyebrows done real quick, and it's not gonna be no problem. So I'm gonna talk to y'all or show y'all my eyebrows when I get out the eyebrow spot. All right, y'all, lashes. Eyebrows are done. She said I got a little gap right here, and I can tell I have a gap. I didn't realize that before. But I can tell I got a gap. So let me head over to this nail salon. See if I can get these toes done. I'm gonna talk to y'all when we get to the nail shop. Alright, y'all. I just got out the nail shop. My toes are done. So cute. A little ashy, don't mind that, but they're so cute. White toes, square, period. I'm about to go to the mall, so we're gonna get some footage of that. We're gonna get footage of the packing. Oh, before I go to the mall, I'm gonna go to the bookstore because I'm gonna need a book for that mall ride. So I'm gonna do that first, and then we're gonna go to the mall. And then let's check off the things on our to-do list. So we did pedicure, hair, eyebrows. I need to get the book, pack, and do some shopping, and that's basically it. So I'm gonna talk to you guys when we get to the bookstore, which is really down the street, so like in 5 minutes. I found my book. It is called A Nearly Normal Family, kind of like this little like drama series or whatever. So I'm gonna buy it because it seems really interesting. Now we're here at the mall. I don't really know what I'm looking for, but I got a Nordstrom's gift card and my Macy's card, so I'm gonna see if I can shop in there first before I go to Zara and Forever 21. And that's really it. I don't know what I'm looking for, but I just want an outfit for Saturday for real. Sunday, I'm not gonna wear no fit. My camera is about to die, but anyways, I didn't see anything in Nordstrom. I'm about to walk to Macy's, and then I'm gonna go back to Forever 21. And if I don't find anything, that is a bummer, but hopefully I do, because I want some type of outfit, but I just don't know what I'm really looking for. And then it's not, nothing is giving. Everything is giving beachy for my next trip, but nothing is giving like right now, so I don't really know what I'm gonna do. But let me head to Macy's and see what I can find.
think this is cute, but I feel like I need something more than just this pink tank top. Like, I feel like it needs to give a little bit more. I don't know.
Alright, y'all, so I went to Zara and I found this top that I thought that was really cute. So I bought it, and now I'm trying to find some jeans. Y'all, this is the first pair of jeans that I got. These are like these 90s fit flares. They're really cute. I kind of like them. I don't know how I feel about these jeans, but I kind of like them. And this is the top I got from Zara, if y'all don't know. I didn't show y'all, but I'm kind of feeling this. Doing this outfit, not the shoes though, but we're gonna figure out the shoes later. But yeah, kind of feeling this. I don't know. So this is number one. I got like 1,000 pair more, but this is number one. All right, y'all, I'm in the shoe department. I'm gonna see if I can get these shoes. I think they're gonna match the shirt, but I gotta look at my phone to actually see if they're gonna match. Because I don't really have any shoes that are pink that are comfortable. I think they're gonna match. Like, this is the top, and the shoe looked real similar to that. So I'm pretty sure they're gonna match, and hopefully they fit, because I think I wanna buy them. I love a good UGG shoe, and I'll probably wear them like on the beach and stuff like that. So I think it's gonna be a reasonable purchase, and I think they're only $60, so I can't argue with 60 for an UGG shoe. Like, you just cannot argue with it. I got those jeans. I tried on the other ones, but the other ones were like really bad. So I tried on those, the first pair of jeans, and they were the better ones compared to what I found. Record on my phone because my camera did die, so I apologize for the poor quality, but I want to give y'all a quick haul of everything that I got. So the first thing I'm gonna show y'all is my bag. This is a duffel bag that I bought. It is from Marshall's, but it's by Betsy Johnson. So yeah, it's just a cute little bag, nothing too much. And then the next thing I got were the clothes. Y'all basically saw the clothes, but I'll show them to you again. Alright, be right back. Alright, so this is the top that I got from Zara. Just this cute pink tank top knit material. Real cute. Super excited for this. I got these jeans. And these are from Macy's. They are a 90s fit type of jean. I don't really know what 90s fit means, but they were cute, and I was just like, they go with that top really well, so I was just like, you know, what the heck, they're cute and I like them. And the last thing I got, these are like my favorite purchase because they're just so cute. I got these UGG slides. So cute. Can we get into the color? They're like a deep bubblegum pink, and I'm obsessed. So this is all one outfit that I'll probably wear on Saturday. This is the book that I got. It is called A Nearly Normal Family
It's about this 18-year-old girl who is accused of killing a 50-year-old man, and it's kind of like explained how the family has to go through like the whole, you know, process of their daughter being accused. And they're kind of like this not well-known family, but they have like standards, you know what I'm saying? Like the father is a pastor, he don't play all that. So it seemed really interesting, and I got this from Books A Million, and that's basically all that I got on my shopping trip today. I'm gonna start packing, and then we are going to end this video out a little, not early, but like soon. Alright y'all, for the most part, my bag is packed. I got everything that I need in here besides a couple things that I'm gonna put in later. So we are gonna end up this vlog. I hope y'all enjoyed me completing my to-do list, because I did complete everything I needed to do today. Stay tuned for the Chicago vlog, because I'm super excited. And yeah, so I hope you guys did enjoy. Please give it a like, video, comment, and subscribe, turn on post notifications, because I upload on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And with that, thanks for watching, Lisa Babes.